Alright, same thing here, but we're gonna go 38 Special instead of 357 Magnum. We're gonna go for headshots on this one. Totally off. Right in the middle of the face. Way smoother than the Magnum, that's for sure. So for the Magnum bullets, I'm pretty good droop there in the middle. And then the 38 Special, my first shot was totally off, but the other ones are pretty perfect.